Today, the Chickasaw Nation is launching a new online shopping service for its Women and Infant and Children's program. More than 4,000 eligible women, infants, and children in the Chickasaw Nation territory take part in the program. Officials say the online shopping service will improve the experience for current participants. People wanting to take part in the program must live within the Chickasaw Nation.